So I go to 200, that's pretty straight. I go to 200 like this. See that, Sankey?
Oh, yeah.
Go to the 200 like this.
Does that mean we're about to get paid?
Huh? We're gonna switch it and see what happens. That's good enough. I gotta take a, that's good enough. That's loosening.
That's it.
It comes out, it'll be hard to get back in there. Let's crack it loose.
I need a deep socket. What size is this? Eight. Sir. I'll start using my teeth.
Okay, go ahead. Give me flashlight.
You need the juice.
You
need
on juice. I need a new light, man.
Easy. Okay.
Now?
Number 10. Pepper.
Hey, relax. Relax, dude. Luna heads, relax. Probably the boat's probably hot, so relax.
Go ahead. Slow motion.
It's slow.
Feel like a woman.
It's slow.
It's probably 15, 36, 24 straight.
Remember Grand Theft Auto Vice City? 15,
36,
24. That's it. You're going to drive my boy. You treat it like a woman.
Good.
Alright, you up.
Yes.
The other one. Number one. What's up?
Take out number two better.
Right there.
Number two. Take out the.
Father, let me put back stuff before I forget, please.
Uh-huh. The other way.
No, it's this way.
The other way.
No, it's this way.
The other way.
Chico, it's this way.
Misfire expert.
Yeah,
you know,
get used to it.
take it too long.
It is misfire.
Alright, we're set.
Hey, we have
all the tools off. Put the thing back on.
We have to put it back in intake.
Daughter wants a new iPad. Wife wants some Jimmy Choo shoes. You gotta make it happen.
Oh, don't break it no more. Let's sit right here.
All right, fire it up.
Start up.
Up in.
Watch your hands. Now you see, and look, one chance. Here, now here. You see a move, we switched it? When you switched it, a move, right? So now it's telling us we have a bad coil. Now when it stayed there, it was telling me we had a bad trick. Alright? For now it's telling me we have a bad coil since we moved. Now we're going to put the other one there and check it again. Turn it off.
Can I take a vacuum right now?
Yeah. Right there.
Yeah,
you hear
it. I heard it.
Okay, got it.
That's
right.
What's going on there?
Okay, there. Gentlemen. You hear this? You got more
and more
clouds.
Vacuum hose came
off. I hear that?
Yeah.
But Bill is right. It's a leak over here too.
So how should the conversation go with the customer?
Yeah, hope
we're trying to get him money out of him to fix it.
Alright, turn it off. Just let him know what he needs. Alright, take it off.
Can I open?
You don't want to put that one back to where it was at before?
Than what it was before. We moved the last time.
Okay, you comfort?
Pipe.
You the comfort?
Who?
Is that?
Sam. Compare. Yeah, professional.
No, that is different color.
So all you have to do is just replace it, that's it.
Yeah. Probably got a foul plug too, but yeah. We're gonna check in a second.
So it doesn't lead to any major problem once we like put it in and put everything back?
We gotta see when we put it in. It might be another problem. It think got two problems, we got a vacuum lead also.
You want to test run it before I go ahead and put the clip in?
Oh man, we're going to put it in.
Just wait, man.
manual trigger.
Wait, manual.
Did I hit enter first?
I pushed it, nothing happened.
Uh-huh.
You need to
Now, here's the thing. The plug probably fouled out too. Now we're down from 200 down to 2. Alright, so now either that or this vacuum leak right here, because you got a vacuum leak right here. See this leak right here? We're gonna go to